sports or activities to train one's body, as well as mentally, that can be done individually or in a team. Exercise is very beneficial for the health of the body. By exercising, the body's metabolism becomes smooth, so that the distribution and absorption of nutrients in the body becomes more effective and efficient. The combination of diet, exercise, and sleep is an important key to total health. That's why sport is so popular with many people. By exercising regularly, indirectly, the body will also have a more prime and ideal condition than before. The mind is much calmer, and the self becomes much more productive. Here are the 10 most popular sports in the world. 10. Golf with 450 million fans. Golf is the 10th most popular sport in the world, with a fan base of 450 million people. Golf is an outdoor game played individually or a team, competing to put the ball into the holes on the course with the fewest number of punches possible. A golf ball is hit using a set of bats called a club, golf clubs. Golf is one of those games that does not have a standard course, but rather is played on a golf course that each has a unique design, and usually consists of 9 or 18 holes. The main rule in golf is to play a ball with a golf stick from the teeing ground into the hole with one punch, or the next few strokes according to the rules. Golf originated in Scotland/Netherlands and has been played for approximately 500 years in the British archipelago. The world's oldest known golf course is the Old Links in Musselburgh. The golf has been played since 1672. Golf is very popular in Western Europe, East Asia, and North America. 9. Rugby with 475 million fans. Rugby is the 9th most popular sport in the world, with a fan base of 475 million people. Rugby is a kind of team ball game played by two teams. Each team tries to score by throwing, or carrying the ball so that they can kick to release the opponent's goal or touch behind the opponent's line. Rugby is a contact sport which is tackled, the same as American football. But while American footballers wear plenty of padding and hard helmets to protect themselves, rugby players wear very small ones. The history of rugby began when a school-level football match in England in 1823, William Wood Ellis bowled with his hands and carried a run. Since then, football has started. This sport is a historical creation that happened spontaneously. Then Cambridge University played this force, popularizing and making official rugby rules. Rugby became popular in 1871 in English schools. Then the rugby club set official rugby in London 10 years later. Rugby is currently popular in England and other important states such as Australia and New Zealand. 8. Baseball with 500 million fans. Baseball is the 8th most popular sport in the world, with a fan base of 500 million people. Baseball is a sport played by two teams. Pictures of the throwing team try to throw a ball called a baseball, while the batter of the batting team tries to hit the ball using a bat. The team that throws tries to catch the ball hit by the hitting team, so that the team that hits turns into the throwing team. The batting team score by running counterclockwise to get home plate after touching a marker on the surface of a baseball field called a base. Baseball is a team-conducted sport and is popular in North America, Latin America, the Caribbean, and East Asia. In many countries, baseball is a major sport. In the United States, baseball is a national pastime because some Americans spend an awful lot of time playing and watching baseball games. The number of spectators who come to the stadium to watch the American Baseball League outnumbers the number of spectators of other types of sports. The sport of baseball was invented by Abner Doubleday, an American Army, AD, officer in Cooperstown, New York, in 1839. The myth of such origins was preserved for decades. Abner Doubleday is known as the father of baseball. In 1845, the first club was founded, the New York Knickerbockers. Baseball is one of the parts that Americans don't separate. 7. Basketball with 825 million fans. Basketball is the 7th most popular sport in the world, with a fan base of 825 million. Basketball is a group ball sport consisting of two teams of 5 people each, who compete to score points by putting the ball in the opponent's basket. Basketball can be done on an open court, although professional matches are generally conducted in enclosed spaces. The sport was created by James Naismith, a Canadian teaching at a school in the US in the late 19th century. Basketball is now played around the world. Like football, it is very popular because there is not much equipment needed other than 2 baskets and a ball, and so is an accessible sport regardless of economic status. Basketball is one of the most popular sports in the United States and other parts of the world, including in South America, Southern Europe, Lithuania, and also in Indonesia. Many basketball competitions are held annually, such as the British Basketball League, BBL, in the United Kingdom, the National Basketball Association, NBA, in the Americas, and the Indonesia Basketball League, IBL, in Indonesia. 6. Table tennis with 875 million fans. Table tennis is the sixth most popular sport in the world with a fan base of 875 million people. This sport is also known as ping pong. Table tennis is a racket sport played by two people, for singles, or two pairs, for doubles, opposite. This board uses a racket made of rubber-lined wooden boards commonly called bed, a ping pong ball and a table-shaped playing field. Table tennis was made in England around the 19th century, where it was played by young people as an indoor game after dinner. Table tennis has several names, one of which is whiff-whiff, and it is suggested that the game was first developed by British soldiers in India or South Africa, where they brought it back to England. In China, the sport's official name is ping pong ball. The sport is very popular in Asia, but is also followed in Europe, Africa, and the Americas. 5. Volleyball with 900 million fans. Volleyball is the fifth most popular sport in the world with a fan base of 900 million people. Volleyball is a sport involving two teams. Each team is six players. There is also a variety of beach volleyball games where each team has only two players. At the beginning of its discovery, the sport of volleyball was named Mudund. The sport was first discovered by a physical education instructor, director of PHSYCAL Education, named William G. Morgan at the YMCA on February 9, 1895, in Holyoke, Massachusetts, United States. Morgan, who was also a graduate of Springfield College of YMCA, created the game 4 years after the creation of basketball by James Naismith. Mudund is actually a game created by combining several types of games, namely basketball, baseball, tennis, and handball. The sport is most popular in North America and Western Europe as well as in Asia, Australia and South America. 4. Tennis with 1 billion fans. Tennis is the fourth most popular sport in the world. An estimated 1 billion people around the world follow tennis. Tennis is a sport usually played between two players or between two pairs of two players each. Each player uses a racket to hit a rubber ball. The goal of the game is to play the ball a certain way so that the opposing player cannot return the ball. The origin of tennis was an ancient game played in the north of France in the 12th century. The game is done by hitting the ball using the palm of the hand. Louis X of France was one of the founders of jeu de paume, palm game, which later developed into tennis, and he was noted to be the one who built indoor tennis courts according to modern style. 3. Hockey with 2 billion fans. Hockey is the third most popular sport in the world with a fan base of 2 billion people. Hockey is a game sport that is done using a stick and a ball. The shape of the game is almost the same as football. The game involves two teams trying to put the ball into the opposing team's net with a hockey stick. The types of hockey games are divided into three, namely field hockey, room hockey, and ice hockey. Field hockey is popular mainly in Europe, Africa, Asia, and Australia, while ice hockey is very popular in Canada, the US, and Northern Europe. Unlike ice hockey, field hockey usually does not involve body contact in the form of checking. 2. Cricket with 2.5 billion fans. Cricket is the second most popular sport in the world with a fan base of 2.5 billion people. The sport is played between two groups of 11 people each. The modern form of cricket originated in England, and the sport is popular in Commonwealth countries. In some countries in South Asia, such as India, Pakistan, and Sri Lanka, cricket is the most popular sport. Cricket is also an important sport in England and Wales, Australia, New Zealand, South Africa, Zimbabwe and the English-speaking Caribbean region, called the West Indies. Cricket is a game that uses stick and balls. The goal of the game is to score more runs, numbers, than any other team. 1. Football with 4 billion fans. Football, the sport with the most fans in the world, is estimated to reach 4 billion people. The sport uses balls that are generally made of leather and are played by two teams of 11 core players and several reserve players, respectively. Football began in the 2nd and 3rd centuries BC in China. But modern football began to flourish in England by setting basic rules and becoming much loved by many. One of the reasons for the popularity of football is unlike other sports that require expensive equipment, which is needed to play football only balls and feet. Therefore, everyone either rich or poor can enjoy this sport. Football is played all over the world, but is very popular in Europe, Central and South America, as well as Africa. Those are the top 10 most popular sports in the world. What do you think? Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share.